This is it, folks. Mark my words. This is a world premiere. This is something that has never been announced before. It's kind of a big deal. It's almost something like a mega event. It's a major, major industry first. No other platform has that. Trust me, I looked around. I couldn't find it. That's why I implemented it. Jesus Christ. Okay, all jokes aside. I finally got around to implement or hook up my gyro reading code with the output rotation support I added a couple of weeks ago to kmscon, so that allows you to now take the device, turn it around, and it automatically adapts the orientation of the screen to the device. So that's all fine and dandy. It doesn't make that much sense for a laptop like this, but that's the only device I have which has such a sensor, the gyro sensor in it. It makes more sense for a real tablets or laptops with detachable screens that then have hooked up Bluetooth mice or keyboards, but for demonstration purposes this is good enough. So the code for that is in my branch gyro-support in my kmscon fork on GitHub that has all the bits and pieces like orientation support, gyro reading support, and also the mouse text cut and paste support, that GBM style thing. What I still need to do is to rebase my fork on the kind of new upstream of kmscon from somebody called Adf on GitHub, somebody from Michigan University. That seems to be the most active kmscon fork that has all the bits and pieces and contributions from other people, which is also probably used by most distros that actually package or ship kmscon as an optional install. So I'll get my branch to rebase on that, so then it'll have some easier time to get that into your version of kmscon if you have that.